Chairman Railway Board Shri Ashwini Lohani ji, members of the Railway Board, senior officers of the Indian Railways, other distinguished guests, probationary officers of the 7 Group A services of the Railways. I welcome you all to Rashtrapati Bhavan and congratulate you for your selection to the prestigious railway services. I am told that you represent 7 different services of the railways and shall be responsible for different key functions. Your selection to the prestigious services marks a big personal milestone for each one of you, and your families must be proud of you. In this moment of personal triumph, it becomes all the more necessary that you do not lose sight of the bigger goals and possibilities that lie ahead for each one of you. A career with the Indian Railways is an opportunity to serve millions of Indians each day and to improve their lives in meaningful ways. With officers from so many functional services, at times there could emerge a tendency for one-upmanship amongst you all. If that ever happens, think of your respective service as a river that is merging into a vast sea. Once you are part of the sea, that is the Indian Railways, you are no longer a separate river. What should inspire you all is that which is common to all of you, that all of you are the future leaders of a meaningful national institution, that is the Indian Railways. The Indian Railways holds a unique place in our lives that essentially transcends its basic function as a mode of transport. Trains evoke pleasant memories in all of us. For children, the arrival of a train and its whistle is an occasion for playful celebration. For others, train is means to connect with friends and families and to aspire for professional opportunities far away from their homes. For over a century, the Indian Railways has facilitated national integration by enabling cross-cultural exchange and the development of a pan-Indian identity. We all know that after returning from South Africa, Mahatma Gandhi traveled extensively by railways to gain an in-depth understanding of India and its diversity. Railways is an institution for national service and nation building. In 2015-16 alone, the Indian Railways serviced over 8 billion originating passengers. Railway moves our industrial and agricultural freight, defense equipment, and defense personnel. The railways network also helps to maintain and spread our cultural heritage and traditions. Be it the special trains run to accommodate the rush for the Kumbh Melas or the majestic palace on wheels that captures the imagination of people around the globe, the Indian Railways keeps chugging along. In the present times, railways is emerging as a means of mass rapid transport within our cities. Metro projects are being adopted by more and more cities in a bid to provide fast, secure, and affordable urban transportation. This will also help to de-clog our cities and reduce our carbon footprint. Several steps have been taken and initiated by the government in the recent years to modernize the railways. Projects aimed at increasing the speed of trains, enhancing security and safety of train systems and passengers, modernization of railway stations, expansion of digital services to the passengers and freight customers are welcome and need to be further strengthened. The zero accident mission announced in the Railway Budget 2016-17 has a laudable goal of eliminating all unmanned level crossings in next few years, while Mission Raftar aims to double the average speed of freight trains. The plan to deploy drone cameras to monitor projects and to track maintenance work depicts a culture of innovation, infusion of modern technologies and management practices will enable the Indian Railways to better serve the nation in times to come. I compliment the Indian Railways for such initiatives. All of you have joined an institution that provides you a unique opportunity to serve the nation and millions of citizens each day. As we start your long career, I urge you all to lead a life of optimism and develop a sense of positivity. This will allow you to make meaningful changes both at your workplaces as well as in the society at large. It will also allow you to nurture a spirit of innovation and emerge as a solution providers in the midst of challenges. आपके सात ट्रेनीज ने अपने अपने एक्सपीरियंसेस शेयर किए, बहुत अच्छा लगा। आगे रास्ता लंबा भी है, कठिन भी है। कुछ आप सब लोगों ने सामूहिक रूप से एश्योरेंसेस भी दिए हैं, वचन भी दिए हैं। वचन मुझे नहीं चाहिए, वचन इस देश को चाहिए, वचन जो रेलवे के पैसेंजर्स हैं उनको चाहिए। कठिन मैं इसलिए कहता हूँ कि कुछ रास्ते चलते चलते आपको महसूस होगा कि कठिनाई होती है, लेकिन जब आप सत्य और निष्ठा, जिसकी बात आपने कही, ऑनेस्टी इंटीग्रिटी, उस पर चलने से थोड़े रास्ते बाद आपको वो रास्ता भी सरल लगने लगता, बशर्ते कि उस रास्ते पर चलना शुरू करें। और यदि आपका माइंड सेट ठीक उसी प्रकार से रहा कि जिस प्रकार से कहा जाता है कि हमारे जो दूसरे अधिकारी, कुछ भी कह लीजिए, सीनियर्स हो सकते हैं, आफ्टर ऑल जो अधिकारी आपसे पहले ज्वाइन कर चुके हैं, दे ऑल आर सीनियर्स टू यू, लेकिन अपनी ड्यूटी की परिभाषा जो है आपको तय कर, और उसका जो गाइडिंग फैक्टर है वो दो ही चीज़ें होती है, ऑनेस्टी एंड इंटीग्रिटी। एक दिन मैं न्यूज़ में पढ़ रहा था कि आपके आरबी चेयरमैन साहब ने कुछ रेलवे ट्रैक पर गैंगमैन के साथ 2 किलोमीटर चले, तो मैं सोच रहा था कि क्या इनकी ड्यूटी में, जब इनकी नियुक्ति हुई थी आरबी के रूप में, तो क्या इनकी ड्यूटी में ये भी शामिल था? नहीं। लेकिन एक मुझे लगता है कि जो दो चीज़ों का जिसका जिक्र किया आप सब लोगों ने किया, मैं तो उसको दोहरा रहा हूँ केवल, ऑनेस्टी और इंटीग्रिटी की बात को लेकर के, तो शायद यही उनके माइंड में रहा होगा कि वो भी हमारी ड्यूटी का हिस्सा है। दैट वे यू हैव टू डिफाइन योर ड्यूटीज़, मत छोड़िए कि जो एक ब्यूरोक्रेटिक सेटअप में जो आप देखेंगे, एक लोअर लेवल का जो क्लर्क भी होगा, ही विल आल्सो बी ए गाइड फॉर यू इन द इनिशियल डेज, एंड यू हैव टू लर्न अ लॉट फ्रॉम हिम। वो बताएगा, सही चीज़ भी बताएगा, गलत भी बताएगा, लेकिन उसी समय इफ़ यू आर क्लियर, इफ़ यू हैव ए पॉजिटिव विजन, जिसकी पॉजिटिविटी की मैंने बात की है, तो मुझे लगता है you will get a way out, सही रास्ता आपको उसी समय समझ में आ जाएगा। रास्ता कठिन नहीं है, नामुमकिन भी नहीं है। बस एक बार चलना प्रारंभ कर दीजिए, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा आप सब लोगों से मिलकर के। वी कैन से यू आर द फ्यूचर ऑफ इंडिया। थैंक यू वेरी मच। गॉड ब्लेस यू।